Copilot runs in your Microsoft 365 apps to help you work faster and smarter. Microsoft Copilot Chat is the hero Copilot experience. It combs through your Microsoft 365 apps and your data, calendars, emails, chats, documents, meetings, and contacts to tackle your to-do list in a fraction of the time. Simply enter prompts and use mentions to find the answers you need. Here are three examples of how it can help you at work. There are several ways to access the chat experience. You can access it at Microsoft365.com, Microsoft Bing, or via Microsoft Teams. In this demo, we'll show you how to use Copilot within Teams. Need to catch up on conversations, emails, and files shared by a colleague? Use Copilot to scan your inbox, chat, and files and provide a quick summary. Here's how. Click on the Copilot icon to launch the app. This opens a private conversation between you and Copilot with a prompt box where you can ask your questions. Now type in this prompt. What's the latest from / and their name, organized by emails, messages, and files? Copilot provides a summary of recent emails, messages, and files in your desired format so you can quickly catch up. If you want a recap on emails about a specific topic, type this prompt. Provide a detailed summary of recent emails about a topic. Copilot's bulleted list saves you the time spent finding, reading, and summarizing individual emails. And if you need to quickly locate recent documents from a particular person, type this prompt. Show all files shared by / and their name. Copilot will list the files with numbered buttons next to each item you can click on to open them. It's the easy way to get straight to what you're looking for without having to dig through files and conversations. Need to find out something from across the web, your files, and company SharePoint? Use Copilot to track down the answer. Here's how. To make sure you can also search the web, check you have it turned on in the plugins menu of your Copilot app. This opens a private conversation between you and Copilot ready to answer your questions. For example, if you wanted to find out when to schedule a company conference, you could type the prompt, "What are the public holidays in Japan?" Copilot provides a list and reference locations to find out more, making it easy to see which days to avoid. You could then type in the prompt, "What is our internal travel policy?" to decide if you need to find a local venue. Copilot combs through company documents to present relevant details. Now type in the prompt, "Summarize my calendar for tomorrow in a table." Copilot provides a table summarizing your day with times, events, and organizers, so you can quickly and easily research from a wide array of sources, including the web, your files, or company SharePoint. Need to translate text into another language or prepare a sales pitch? Use Copilot to translate text or even create a sales presentation. Here's how. Click on the Copilot icon to launch the app. This opens a private conversation between you and Copilot. Paste the copy you need to translate and type this prompt. Translate this text into English. Then type in, "Help me prepare and write a successful sales pitch." It's as easy as typing the prompt into Copilot Chat. Copilot will provide you with notes on how to present your sales pitch and give you tips and references to get more information. And those are just a few of the ways that Copilot Chat can help you sell through your day. For more information, check out aka.ms/Microsoft Copilot.